This collection of recordings is dedicated to my father, who taught me not to live in the past, but to savor the moment.